The sage's words. Long ago, there lived a poisonous snake in a forest. By nature, he would bite and kill people. One day, a sage came to the forest to meditate. When he saw the snake biting people, he said, "Do not bite anyone." The snake was awestruck by the sage's powers and agreed. With time, the sage left the forest. He told the snake to be good. Several months later, the sage returned to the forest. He was shocked to see the snake. He was in a poor condition. He asked, "Why do you look like this?" The snake replied, "Sir, some cruel people threw stones at me. I did not bite as you had said so. Now I am injured and weak." The hermit was saddened to hear this. He said, "I had asked you to stop biting, but you could have scared them to protect yourself." The snake understood what the sage meant.